Huh?
So on track now, the 1500 meters men's final. On Everett in the middle there. And the third field, 15, gather themselves together for a tactical battle. James O'Hare at the inside. Andrew Connick there at the green vest, Ferry Bank. And John Trevor is at the back of the field. He was out on the track earlier on the 5000. So James O'Hare, the inside from Annadale Striders. That's around 3:43, 3:46 for this event. Owen Everett, 3:40, 3:20 this year. Probably better known up to a year or two ago as an 800 man. Andrew Connick is outside of him. Derek Birmingham's on the inside. Oh, 15 and there was still tension really. This is a tactical battle for excellence. Angie Biagio is in the middle, Joe Warren, two guys who fancy themselves with a kick should the opportunity arise. Harry Kilt Norm. Neil McCartney of East Town is on the outside. Danny Mooney's in the middle. Tactical Nels is going to win this race. But it's John Travers who's taking it along. 3:37, 3:27. The finalist in the European Indoors 1500 metres in Prague. He's stretching it out here. Owen Everard comes next. Joe Warren. Darrell Birmingham has had a good season so far. And he comes next. And then we've got James O'Hare, Anthony Biagio, Andrew Connick, Danny Mooney. So it's down to five as they come down the straight. Travers at the inside, Everard in the middle, Darrell Birmingham looking to stretch it along. Joe Warren, James O'Hare, Anthony Diego, Danny Mooney, Ian Johnson. James O'Hare, one of those drivers now, looking to stretch it down the back straight. 3:43, 3:16 to his credit this year. Owen Everard, fastest Irish on this year so far, 3:40, 3:20. Joe Warren, known as one of the great kickers. He's in third. So it's around the turn. Owen Everard on the outside. He's in the colours of Kenny City. James O'Hare, Joe Warren making John Travers, Jimmy Fallon, Anthony Biagio, Eric Kuhl.